First off, I'd like to say thanks for the 1,000 likes. Hey, Adobe After Effects is now supported, but I am sorry, Vegas users. My tool kind of works like a macro of some sort. It uses keyboard shortcuts in order to do what it does. The first thing the tool has to do is select the text tool. For Premiere, it's as simple as pressing the T button on the keyboard. In After Effects, it's the Control T. And in Vegas, it's, oh wait, it doesn't fucking have one. I would have to create some jank program that not only drags and drops your mouse all over the damn screen, but it would also have to take into consideration multiple resolutions and different workspaces. So unfortunately, for right now, I cannot support Vegas and Jiggy Subtitle Tool. However, there is hope. I can create a Vegas extension, but unfortunately, it uses the programming language C, which I don't really know much about. I only know Python. This means I would have to hire someone to work on my behalf, and if I'm hiring someone to do it, that also means I can't release the extension for free. Fortunately, I don't know what that price will be. Now for the bugs. There has been a few complaints on the bugs, to be fair. One being since the tool has to depend on Adobe's default keyboard shortcuts, anyone who has changed their shortcuts, the program will work for them. So in the next update, it will support custom keyboard shortcut for what the tool uses. Another bug is that the program will sometimes only print on one line, and for some reason, checking the always on top checkbox works.
If this works, Jiggy gets VIP.
Is that really it? Is that because the window wasn't on top? Is that it? I hate my life.
If you do have a bug, there's a link that I'll be including so you can submit your bug. If you do decide to, it would help a whole lot. But I'm working hard on the tool, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.